Hello. We're gonna be doing custom hearts today. On Minecraft, of course. Got jukeboxes. It's our house. Instead of crafting them, we have a chest here. Every single heart. We'll be starting off from the top with the hardcore hearts. I'm scared. If I place it. Speed. Okay, this is nice. Okay. Wow. Okay. Next up, if I can get to the front of the house. Suck at Minecraft. How long do those hardcore heart effects last, I wonder? Oh boy. Alright, next up we have the golden heart. It says open. Wait, no, please. That was down at the chest. Golden apple hearts and notch apples and golden helmet. Didn't even take any damage. That landed in the water. Alright. I gotta figure a way to get out of here. Moving on. Okay, let's try this again. Next up we have the wither heart. I'm gonna move farther away because I'm a bit scared of what the wither heart's gonna do. Let's just move over here, you know. Did it do anything? Didn't even do anything. I'm so confused. The wither heart? Wait. I have a snowball. Let's try that. Shoots a bunch of fireworks, then it explodes. So just. The wither heart. I should probably throw this away before somebody gets hurt. I'm scared. Jeez. I'm looking for somebody to test it on. Fuck, no, I can't. It's just evil. Just gonna throw this in here. How many of them do I have? It's infinite! It's infinite! Infinite snowballs. Oh my gosh. So I have infinite snowballs. I'll use this later, I guess. Alright, next up we have the diamond heart. I think I better just get going. Hello, kitty. Okay, I think I should probably just get going over here because I don't want the house to be destroyed. What did it do? Diamond art. I just got a golden helmet. That's from this, though. I'm so confused. Diamond heart. Did it give me any effects? Okay, give me effect. Gives me speed. It's nice. Speed! still alive. So I'm just, it just gives me, the diamond heart apparently just gives me speed. It seems, just gives me lots of speed. Just kind of climb up the wall here. Maybe. YMCA. Okay, I ended that and threw everything in my garbage. Because I'm done. Okay, next up we have these thunder hearts. The Thor. Alright, so let's head over to an open space again. Hopefully not fall in that pit again. Oh, hello, Fox. I won't do that. I don't want dirt. Oh, okay, thunder heart. Mobs close to you get struck by lightning. No! That is so sad! I am sorry, Fox. Can you forgive me? Fox? Are you okay? Maybe I should try. No, I'm keeping this. At the end, I'll take all of the hearts and just. Yeah. Yeah, I'm also, yes, I switched to creative mode, so I quit. So let's go throw these in the trash compactor. Okay, Thunderheart. The chicken heart. I don't even have the thunder heart anymore. Oh my gosh, everywhere I go. This is, I don't like this. I'm just gonna run. Chicken heart. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna take my helmet off. No. Does not allow me to take my helmet off. But, I'm a chicken. I'm a very powerful chicken. With a snowball. Apparently TNT gets struck by lightning too. So that was very loud, I'm sorry. I also have feather falling, so. I'm not touching the controller. I don't like being a chicken. I'm gonna throw all of my golden helmets in here. In the chicken heart. I don't need a chicken heart. I'm gonna keep the snowballs because, you know, they're snowballs. This is gonna take forever. All in the clip. Okay, I managed to put all of my gold helmets into this thing. I hope I did not fall in. You can't even see them because they're all together. But I'm still a chicken. 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 I want the gold helmet off my head. But next up, we have the pink heart. Pink heart. Should I go somewhere? I'm a flying chicken. It's really, actually really weird. You have received a totem of undying. Yay. Okay, totem of undying. Not that I need it, but okay. That's over the, never mind. Okay, die. Okay, next up, next heart is the fire heart. This one I think I have to go a bit further for. Just a chicken with a totem of undying and a. Here, we'll do it on top of this little thing here. Oh, I forgot about the stupid thing. But okay. So, Fireheart. Wherever I walk, fire follows. So pretty much I can just burn a forest. Burn a forest right now. I am burning a forest, aren't I? Wait. Oh no, I didn't turn fire spreads off. It's fine. I'm just gonna move that from my inventory. Oh no, it follows me. No. I'm gonna have to stay like 2 feet off the ground now. I don't wanna burn my house. My plan didn't work as I wanted. Forgot about the stupid fire. I'm done. Okay, I'm just gonna fly the whole time. Hello, polar bear. Oh no, I'm not gonna go near because it's gonna strike lightning. Next up, we have the obsidian heart. I think I'm just gonna like go. Know what? I have an idea. So, since this place is wrecked, I'm gonna take all these. And, yeah. Forgot I started a forest fire too. Where do I go? I don't know where to go in this world. Everything's dead. Okay, I'm gonna try to find a spot that's not middle of the forest. It's perfect. Alright, let's see what the nether heart. Forgot about stupid feather falling. Okay. This is what the nether heart does, or obsidian heart. I don't know what it does. Probably going to not survival. Let's do it. Stop following me, fire. What does the obsidian heart do? So I'm not sure if the obsidian heart does anything, so I'm just gonna throw it in the fire here. Next up, we have the nether heart. The nether heart. That again does nothing except it has fire resistance. I think it has fire resistance. That's the only thing that's in the nether heart. Oh my gosh! Run away. I got a stick. Yeah, it doesn't look like the nether heart does anything. Next up, we have the sea heart. Just gives me night vision and water breathing thingy. Hello. Sorry, polar bear. Next up, we have the lucky heart. Hopefully, it'll make me lucky and make me stop falling and get fire around me. Lucky heart, which does nothing. Why don't these do anything? Might have given me an effect. So I'm gonna look behind me, and the whole forest is just gonna be burning. Okay, next up we have the dragon heart. Why? Do we need to go to a clear spot, maybe? No, I'm gonna find a desert. I found the perfect spot. It's not a desert, but it is a snow biome. And I was just gonna say, fire doesn't follow me everywhere. Why am I flying? Why did I just fly? I just flew for a second. I didn't jump though. Oh, whatever. All right, we're gonna test out the dragon heart, see if it actually does anything. I hate this thunder thing. I hate it. I also want the dragon heart to do something, and I don't want a golden helmet, and I don't want to be a chicken anymore. Dragon heart does nothing. Let's try the creeper heart. I just got an keeping that. Next up we have the dirt heart. What? Everywhere I walk, wheat follows me. Except on snow. Nothing follows me on snow. That's why I love it. Ah, I can't get out. Okay. So wheat follows me with the dirt heart. Next up, let me get rid of these real quick. Okay, and that is, we have the super heart, the emerald heart, and the ender heart. Okay. I'm in my inventory, and then I come out, and there's a tree burning. And lightning was just striking the tree for some odd reason. I'm just going to run away. Cow, get away from me. This is how you get away from a cow. I will not let the cow die. By the way, this is what I did. Next up, we have the super heart. Not sure about this. Oh. Gives me haste. Okay. It's nothing really super. I'm gonna try it in survival. I keep forgetting to go with survival. Okay, this is kind of disappointing. Next up, we have the emerald heart. Hi. I'm sorry, I just burnt you, sir. We can talk about this, right? Dude. Hello? I'm just a chicken. I'm not the person who burned you. So the emerald heart spawns the protector, which follows you around like a wolf does. Also, you can do this. You can kill someone from command. Next up, we have the Ender Heart. Just no. You know what? You can change back. I wish I knew that. Actually, I could have changed back to a chicken. Or buttons. I just got zapped lightning, so well, I'm ending the video now.